back again for the final mission in the UEF campaign for Supreme Commander, which is Operation Stonewall.
Our long struggle is at last drawing to a close, Major. Your actions on this day will determine whether or not the UEF prevails against its enemies.
The Aeon Army is closing in on all fronts, and Cybran sleeper cells here on Earth have become active, inciting riots across the entire planet. It's getting ugly, and it's gonna get worse. Black Sun facility is located here on the island of Niihau in the Hawaiian chain. Your job is simple. You will protect
Hawaii.
Black Sun during the final stages of its completion. Once it is operational, you will fire it. Captain Aiko is currently in charge of security at the facility. She will offer her unconditional assistance. You now have full access to the UEF arsenal.
Our fate rests in your hands, Major.
Now we get the,
Godspeed.
Behind you stand generations of soldiers that gave their lives during the course of this war. Do not let them down. You gate in 30.
Okay.
The last transports are inbound.
The Aeon are on them. One of the transports is going down. Sir, one of the transports ferrying parts for Black Sun has been shot down. It crashed on a small island to the east. You must recover the component it was carrying. Pick it up with the transport and deliver it to Black Sun.
Sorry for the brash introduction, Major. I'm Commander Aiko. The island's defenses are now under your control.
Okay.
There it is, sir. We just need to get that component back to Black Sun.
I have a lot going on right now. Alright. Let's see. I gotta focus on what to do, what to do, what to do. Definitely gonna want lots of engineers. Needs that shield. I don't like to have him without one. Like ever. I need naval ships out the ass in this level. I'm sending two engineers on each of these naval facilities, which are all upgrading to Tech 3. And I have one of them pump out nothing but battleships. One pump out nothing but cruisers. And one pump out nothing but destroyers. Actually, three destroyers versus one submarine. Two cruisers versus one submarine. I think that'll work. And for every battleship this one builds, it'll build a submarine too. That works. Ah, damn it. I don't have the... That's a joke. Oh, I don't have the, main thing I was looking for, which is the Fat Boy. Although I'll probably get it later. It's just kind of irritating they don't have it yet. Wait, no. Let's see. How do I want to take out these ships over here? Where's my tech dude? Our tech
recover that component ASAP, sir. Black Sun needs it to fire. Earth, come out.
I know yet. I'm working on my defenses. Oh. Actually, let's build up a massive amount of submarines. I think that's going to help us clear out that area quickest. Resources a whole lot. This is going to be slow paced for the beginning here. Because I'm not moving against that black box until I have substantial forces to do so. Let's pause the air superiority fighters for now. Cybern have come to get some. Do do. do 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 do. Alright. Come on. Let's build this stuff. Alright, 10 subs. We're off to a good start here. Do I have a sonar? So good, the sonar. Boost my economy up really high. It'll pay off later.
Recover that component ASAP, sir. Black Sun needs it to fire. Earth, come out.
Nobody cares. Except you. Attacking enemies here. Getting kind of aggressive. Sorry. I'll hold off on building stuff until I can get, sure that these things are on auto build. Oh, I remember what happens later on. Okay, we're gonna want strategic missile defenses placed around the area. Build a quantum gateway, start getting in support command units. Alright, I think I got my submarine attack squad ready. see how well they fare against these guys. They're just messing up there, huh? Whole advanced squad there. As you can see, I'm kind of arranging things strategically so I can get those adjutant bonuses.
We need that component, sir. The UEF will fall without it. Earthcom out.
Gotcha. Alright, let's wreak havoc. Oh, they don't have any subs of their own up here. This is an even better idea than I first thought. Depth charges and crap. Secure this big ass spot right here for resources as well. Oh, can I not assist the building of that? Okay. Sometimes I confuse certain differences between original Supreme Commander and Forge Alliance. That would be one of those moments. Resource facility. Draining a whole bunch of resources. Oh, I haven't even been watching my subs. I've just been taking care of everything. Back. Just had to have a quick smoke. We've got some engineers that aren't doing anything up there. Looks like pausing the game actually helped out the CPU a little bit. It was going slow before though. Get that Tech 3 engineering suite. Yes, things are going much faster now. So I might pause the game again in the future to take another quick smoke break if I start to notice a bunch of lag.
We need that component, sir. The UEF will fall without it.
God, he is such a bitch. Just ignore him. He's just a pain in the ass. Alright. Let's get back to cruisers and destroyers now. Alright. Build another quantum gateway up here. Build more of these nothing but support commanders. I'm actually gonna have him get a resource allocation system going. Missile defenders are about finished building. I'm gonna have them quickly stockpile anti-nukes. Build another one down here. Dude, go around, start constructing additional missile defense around the area. Commander. Defensive turrets at these bases. of these guys converge up there. Alright. That should be good. Strategic missile defense up at the top there.
Recover that component ASAP, sir. Black Sun needs it to fire. Earth, come out.
Yep. All right, are you sure, man? Because I don't know, you're not... Don't sound convinced. Reinforcing these bases. As we're also going to be attacked by experimental units really soon into this whole thing. Build a rack of artillery installations on that one. Support commander coming out soon. Let's get those two engineers up there. So we need to focus on the strategic missile defense too. One reason why I'm focusing so much on turtling up before I trigger the next half of the mission is mainly because remember specifically. After retrieving that device, being hit by a whole bunch of nukes in a row, which was really not fun. Suffice it to say. Fabricators on this thing. So So yeah, having the rack of nuke defenders up and ready from the get-go is likely going to save a lot of these outposts from ultimate destruction.
Unit limit reached.
Hello. Alright, I think it's about time to go, grab our little guy over here. Now that we've hit the unit limit. I'm gonna quickly save the game. Simply because, in case my transport gets shot down with that piece inside of it, it'll end the mission or the failure, and that sucks. So I'm going to avoid that, or at least try to.
Recover that component ASAP, sir. Black Sun needs it to fire. Earth, come out.
Unit limit reached.
All right. I'm going to reclaim all these power generators because these are really not doing much for me. I mean, granted, they are reducing the power consumption of those facilities. They're using up a lot of available unit limit in order to do so.
Unit limit reached.
Commander himself is probably good to focus on something else. Let's bring him back towards the central base more.
Unit limit reached.
Alright, got rid of those worthless power generators. We've got the final component we needed. Alright, now let's start the next phase. Basically, at this point, it's brace for impact time.
We're reaching the culmination of our efforts, Major. We will not surrender. We will not yield. Victory will be ours.
Operation area expanded.
Okay.
Black Sun is almost ready to fire. We just need to hold out a bit longer.
Ooh, I still have the...
We detected enemy units to the southeast.
Yeah,
we think it could be the Aeon. Send out a scout, and if the Aeon are there, eliminate them. Earth, come out.
I need to finish building this strategic missile launcher there. That's a good thing to put my resources into now that my limits have been hit. Where's my big commander? There we go. Let's pump some resources into this shit.
Unit limit reached.
I'm gonna lose those two front bases because we don't have enough unit limit to put all the anti-air turrets that I wanted to do.
Strategic launch detected.
Yep, it's the start of the nukings.
Unit limit reached.
Let's pull these support commanders back. And kind of just abandon these frontal bases. Stop that nuke. These spy planes when I get my limit back. I have no idea what's going on down there.
Unit limit reached.
Looks like I'm being tasked with destroying this base down here off. I'm gonna opt to nuke the crap out of it. Stop these things for now. Heal up my battleships.
Unit limit reached.
These transports, I feel like I don't. I don't know if I should just get rid of them now. Huh.
Do not let the Aeon attack Black Sun! Earth, come out!
My SAM turret and arrays are doing pretty good there.
Unit limit reached.
Oop, you have a scout now. Let's see how much of a view I can get of their base. If I can pinpoint any weaknesses, like lack of nuke defense, and exploit that. This thing's almost done.
Major, we have confirmed the presence of an Aeon commander on an island to the southeast. We need to destroy all enemy forces at that position.
That will be tricky. They have Ormond battleships.
Unit limit reached.
Torpedo ships head out to engage the enemy here.
Strategic launch detected. Unit limit reached.
All right. Expanding of my shields.
Unit limit reached.
I think I'm going to get rid of these transports. Try to use them to scout some stuff real quick. They're just wasting space right now. I'll rebuild them later if I need to. Scout built. I'm gonna get a better look at the enemy base and what I'm facing.
The technicians are working as fast as they can, but they need more time. Destroy the Aeon.
Working on it. Let's do this, do that. Oh my god, we're all gonna die. Jesus Christ. Alright. Let's see if I can do something sneaky here. Alright, now we're getting a good visual. Let's see what's going on. Alright, now I can see everything! Alright, time to see where their strategic missile defense is. Tech 2 tactical missile defense. A bunch of units. Tech 2 tactical missile defense. One strategic missile defense over on the top corner. Yep. Does not look like there's anything down here, which means... Oh, nope, right there it is. Phew, that sucks. Complications. Alright, so I'm gonna kind of do something interesting here. If you want to get a good judge on... I can build a heavy artillery installation now? Why the hell did not... Alright. Yes, this is perfect. This is what I need to be focusing on doing. Help out finish these resource allocation systems that my support command units here are contributing to the overall effort. Some stuff to take out those strategic missile defenses, and I don't want to end up losing a bunch of my units to do so. So it's a little more kind of sit and wait type stuff. Oops. Consuming too much energy. Once a couple of these guys are finished, though.
Working as right. Fast as they can, but they need more time. Destroy the Aeon.
Let's get the subcommander back here too. Aiko. going to get my commander here to automatically help out all those guys. This will be good, because each one of these dudes is almost like a mass fabricator plus a fusion reactor altogether. I'll try to put timestamps or something if someone wants to request them, for you guys to skip ahead. So I know this kind of probably is a little sucky and boring. Alright, so we need more mass fabricators. Shield generator over there. What my current unit limit is at.
The technicians are working as fast as they can, but they need more time! Destroy the Aeon!
Just gonna build one more mass fabricator there. Thank you. extra resources for him now. Okay, you know your target, bro. Right there. And having dual nuke launchers is going to allow me to basically mess these guys up big time. Ooh, fat boy. I definitely need to be building these. See where these blasts are landing. Take it out yet? Nope. But it's definitely destroying something. Oh, nice! It's been messing up the edges of the base there. Probably where it's been impacting with the shield. Oh, nice. Well, I'm definitely wearing that base away. As it is. Insane amount of income. I'm gonna build like 10 subs. I'll make sure I'm not using my naval units to a sub attack that I can't defend. Oh, there we go. There's a bunch of wreckage up here. Yep. Ooh, and I got two support commanders who are ready to reclaim all of it.
Do not let the Aeon attack Black Sun! Earth,
I'm
come
not.
Out!
Oh my god. Again, I really, really hate that guy. And I want to kill him. I don't care if it's traitorous or not. I mean, Jesus Christ, this base has never been more defended in its entire existence. Let's hope they focus on reclaiming more metal than just energy. Got us a fat boy ready to go. Yes, two nukes already. You take out that dual nuke. Ah, no. Okay. Well, now you're gonna see. Ooh. Wrong button. Oh. Nice. Okay, this one has more nukes. Looks like they're trying to rebuild it or something, maybe. I don't know. Yeah. Where is your god now? Boom. Oh, I took out the commander too! Yes! That was sick. Or at least it looks like it. Maybe not. Either way, that was still beastly. Alright. This is how we're gonna deal with this other nuke launch, or nuke defending. Structure. Right there. Right in the ass. Dual nukes! Yes. I love this game. Yep, so that's always a strategy, but it's an expensive strategy, but, you know, you can still pull it off. If they have one nuke defender, just launch two nukes. We have to do it simultaneously. You can't launch two nukes in a row. That doesn't work. They'll just launch a second nuke defense missile. Are they even going to launch one? Oh, yeah, it looks like they did. Oh. Hello. What? Ah, okay. I spoke too soon. That's really ridiculous. Oh, that pisses me off. Screw it. I'll just use this thing again. But, in the meantime, I'm gonna nuke these facilities here off.
The technicians are working as fast as they can, but they need more time! Destroy the Aeon!
Destroying whatever. I'm gonna stop just responding to this guy. I was pretty sure that would have worked. Oh well. And there goes their naval facilities. Maybe not. Guess not. Oh, yep, there we are. That should put a big damper on his activities. Unpause my broadsword production. I'm gonna have to rush this thing. Hopefully I have enough units to do this with. With the support of, yeah. Alright. That did it. Yeah, they definitely don't have any more nuke defense going on. Control 1, control 2. 1, N. Right all. 2, N. Right all. Not see their commander. Two nukes hitting just right. Definitely looks like it's a wrap on their base now. How many nukes do I have? Oof, God, I've got so many. Alright. Battleships and whatnot move out pretty safely. And I have my interceptors can reach out to them relatively quick.
Do not let the Aeon attack Black Sun! Earthcom out!
Jeez. I won't. Alright, where is he going? Just wanted to take out their battleship with that nuke. That worked very nicely. Sorry. Take out this enemy battleship. Take out these torpedo launchers so I can get into the base here. Oh, looks like my interceptors kind of ran off there. In on the fight here. So we need to wipe clear what's left. Like I'm full up on nukes.
Do not let the Aeon attack Black Sun! Earth, come out!
get rid of this SAM launcher so I can have my gunships coming a little closer. Not yet. There's nothing but wreckage left all over this island here. Seriously, nothing matters.
You got her, sir. We won't have to. Wait, I'm getting something.
Major, we've just detected
a
bomb
coming
down from the north, directly toward the position. It appears to be Cybran. The general wants those units eliminated.
I remember this part. I have nothing
sir,
but just bunches of fat boys.
Well,
I'm gonna lose one, but that's okay. Frontal bases there.
Sir, a Cybran transport is carrying engineers toward the Black Sun Control Center. They must be stopped.
I got it. They just had all their experimental units fucked up. I only lost one fat boy. Not half bad, and only one of those tiny, more or less worthless bases. Hey, donations! I love presents. Is still building support command units. I need to stop that. I'm just gonna park these two fat boys that are already down there.
Black Sun has been completed. I repeat, Black Sun has been completed. Beginning its charging cycle.
Fighting rages all across Earth. We are quickly losing ground. But if you can fire Black Sun, our losses will have been worth it.
Operation area. I got the whole planet secured right here. Ain't nothing getting past me.
Black Sun just needs to charge before it can be fired. Defend it a bit longer.
Alright. So, you can see the charging, or how fast it's charging right there. Or how much it's charged, rather. More transports. If I really need them. shield generators around these external bases to help keep them secured. These guys up. Nothing left for me to nuke. That's disappointing. Gunships here. To handle some of these sea units. Broadswords are another just amazing unit that the UEF has at its disposal. As you can see, I'm just ripping through this battleship in no time. That's a wrap. Just kind of waiting. It's at 16%. And Maver itself is at 12. I wonder if that's going to take longer to build than the Black Sun cannon would take to fire. Interesting. Pause this again. I think we're pretty good on land units for now. Especially with all those fat boys.
Black Sun is 20% charged, sir.
In a matter of hours, all
strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Thank you. keeps coming from off screen. Not a problem. Oh, that one managed to land. Because this isn't building freaking nukes. Or anti-nukes. Oops. Time to get on top of that. All that nuke did is really vanquish what was left of this little base here. Didn't really do much over here. These shields managed to block that damage. Typically, shields only really stop nuke damage if it's on the edge. A direct nuke is gonna just go through anything. Something took out one of my fat boys. I feel like I'm gonna need that maverick before this is all over. The faster I can get it built, the better. Because the maverick would be really great for taking out strategic missile defense for the strategic missile launchers. Wow, the Duke can drop the shields that are protecting the strategic missile defenses, since its aim is pretty poor compared to the Mavor. Although the Mavor will probably still be able to punch these shields, it's just helpful to have two artillery rounds coming down at once like that. Time to build. Okay, Black Sun's at 31%, Mavor is at 43%. Which is a good thing, it means we're picking up speed with that thing. Is gonna start taking down some naval units. It's basically got guns on it that are stronger than the battleships. If you consider its rate of fire, especially. Time to bring in some gunship love again. Like not. Those are all subs. Hard. Well, that's even less to worry about then. Alright, now we're really seeing some speed. Should be done in a few minutes. I think the map opens up once more. I think I might have mentioned that earlier, but just in case I didn't. Just waiting for that moment. I'll let loose some nukes. Just blow the crap out of everything. Yeah, so basically, I remember the last time I played this, actually, I suffered a lot more, because I didn't take that extra time in the beginning of the game that I did this time, where I just kind of built up my forces as much as possible, and defenses, and I had ended up losing pretty much the top half of this base, and had this side pretty much gutted, and I was dealing with just a bunch of stuff right in this small area. And while I did manage to hold out, I almost ended up losing Black Sun because of the various cranes and towers that are about it that need to be that the enemy tries to destroy. And I definitely didn't have two nuke launchers along with everything else that I already have. For me. Just messing these dudes up at left and right. Hello. Looks like this fat boy is gonna need to be used. That map was pretty much finished. Let's see if I can hit them with a nuke. That one might miss, but it's not like I can't build one again really quick. Especially with the extra resources I got lying around. Oof. I think I might... I think I targeted it right here. Let's see if this works. This would be really awesome. If I pull this off right. Yes, a little bit off, but not bad. There goes a whole third of their forces, man. Oh, that was beautiful. I've probably already rebuilt that nuke that I just launched.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
They didn't like that.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Oh my god. They really didn't like that one. It's alright though. I'll be fine. Build another strategic missile defense here. Whoa, they just nuked themselves? It certainly looks like it. Wow, they did more damage than I did. That's ridiculous. I guess that was Aeon kicking Cybern or something, I don't know. A lot of Tech V bombers.
The Earth will burn.
Let's get this heavy shield generator back up. Oh, you know what I can do now? Finally add those AA defenses I've been looking at doing all this time. Maver is already getting kills.
Black Sun is 60% charged. I know what happened to my last fat boy that was up there. Whoa.
shield looks like it's off. That's weird. What the hell is it doing? Okay, now it's on. Bizarre. Map isn't expanding just yet. Maybe after the fighting fires, I don't know. Solidified inside this base. They are not getting to me no way, no how. Let's get a couple of dudes.
No one can stop us.
Build like a rack of anti-air SAM launchers all around the bottom of this base. I gotta do it again. Come on, man. Give me a challenge. Probably shouldn't jinx it, but whatever. 75% charged. Almost done. This thing's wrapped up a lot of kills. This one has 289. Damn.
Avatar of War demands vengeance against all who oppose the Aeon. I will grind your bones into dust, and then turn my wrath upon all the people of Earth. They will be cleansed.
You're such a traitorous dick.
We're picking up something coming in from the northwest. It's huge. What?
Now
Arnold is landing to the north. He's personally leading his forces.
Destroy Arnold and any who march with him.
That won't be too hard. Bring it, Arnold.
Unit limit reached.
It's time for you to die once and for all, bitch. I'm tired of your shit. All that complaining. Oh, where is he? Is he using stealth or something? Oh. He's bringing a saucer. Saucer meet gunships and interceptors. Oh, I thought she was talking about the Colossus. Oh! Damn it!
This is nothing. We will rise again.
That son of a bitch.
It's at 100%.
Select Black Sun and press the fire button, Major. It's time to end this war.
Oh. I guess they don't get to nuke the crap out of everybody. It's a fucking arm of a man. Took out the top part of my base when he died. Now we're gonna take out your home planet.
They're destroying our core worlds. We've lost.
Everybody up. You just destroyed the whole galaxy, man.
The Aeon Olympus.
Everybody's dead.
And I've already spoken to Bratman. We'll need damage and readiness assessments ASAP.
Yes, sir.
We did it, General.
No, sir. He did.
Damn straight up, motherfucker did. Time to take a nap. Alright. Enough of me talking shit. That's the UEF campaign. Over. Alright, enough of that. Hour 43. Still not the longest mission. Is there anything else here? Nope, we're done. Peace out, dudes. And I'll be covering the Cybern and Aeon campaigns next.